east of Beaumont, Texas, on I-10, and fuel starting to run low very quickly. Starting to run out of gas in places. There's the KSAT 12 from San Antonio. See some other people with gas canisters on their vehicles as well, and fuel supplies were getting a little bit short, and we were lucky to be able to top off our tanks. And the way things look, this may be our last opportunity.